Welcome to the future of compositing, the AI-powered automated compositing pipeline, Junior. Discover tools that control node values, effortlessly 2D track and mask objects, and provide an intuitive approach to data processing and organization. Extracting the key and applying Despill has never been more straightforward. With a simple click on Get Values, our machine learning model analyzes and returns values for your material. The systematic naming conventions guarantee easy access to models. Train the tools with new material to achieve consistent results. Utilize the power of machine learning to 2D track, crop, and mask objects, and establish depth for your plates. Making a request is a breeze with our organized models and labels interface. Our data parser tool simplifies data manipulation for bounding boxes and auto masks. Each object has a unique ID and controls. Start with general adjustments and progress to specifics, utilizing features like motion blur, erode, and blur. Get results optimized for rendering without consuming excessive memory. The Align Tracks tool allows for precise tracking data, offering multiple options for accuracy. The Data to Tracking tool allows you to apply either raw or aligned data for 2D tracking or 3D camera solving. Dive into Depth workflow for depth-based image segmentation and layout. Experience semi-automated training. With our data labeling workflow, you only fill in what's missing. Introducing the Tech VA pipeline, batch processing, templates, and an organized asset system. One click and everything runs. Organize your data seamlessly, access Nuke scripts effortlessly, and get auto dailies without a hitch. RunTool streamlines command execution, easily integrating with existing Nuke pipelines. With the Asset tool, results are stored systematically, based on your path pattern. Kickstart your projects with our template system. Seamlessly integrate with the Nuke Python environment for batch processing. Our tools provide feedback on progress status and share statistical insights, such as the time spent on analysis, the count of objects identified per frame, and the overall total for the sequence. Our system processes about 17 minutes of 2K material per 24 hours. Join us on this journey. We are now in closed beta. Register your interest on our website, tech-va.com. Leave routine to machines.